Hey guys, Jed Johnson from Diesel Crew here. I'm going to go for 50 reps with 225 on the axle today. I originally saw this on Zach Even Esh's channel. He was challenged to do this by one of his friends, so I thought I would give it a try. So I set it up. This is going to be my grip work today. So I've got 225 on the Ironmind axle. So I have no idea how this is going to go. I know I'm going to get 50 reps, barring injury, but I don't know how long it'll take. So what I'm going to do is run a timer. So there's my stopwatch. So it took me 4 minutes, 23 seconds. Three. Pretty challenging. Thanks to Zach for putting that up. I never would have tried that. So enjoy the challenges. Next week, got a workout that was sent in to me by Mark, one of our subscribers on our newsletter. And I'll have that up next week. Gonna give that a try. Some odd objects in there. If anybody else wants to challenge napalm, send me an email at jed.diesel@gmail.com or send me a message here on YouTube. Leave a comment somewhere, whatever you want to do. Check out dieselcrew.com and try to kick my ass in the workout. So, thanks again to Zach, whoever sent that challenge to him. It's a lot of fun. Have a good weekend. Take care. Stay strong. Bye-bye.